sure enough where he's been.
Wow.
Look at the big antlers of the animals.
Yeah.
And they're gone.
Wow. Бочки, камень якісь.
That's a hay turner. That's for turning the hay.
Yeah.
That's for doing something else with it already. I think this is for turnips.
Mm-hmm.
Or mangoes. Mangoes. For making food for the cat.
Oh, it's making food for you.
Chopping big turnips and...
Тут свинки? Поросянка? Ух ты, копич. Халатик. Дзеркало.
And come here, I have to explain this to you. Come here. This is the funny part. Alga, I have to show you this. In our thatched house at home now, we didn't have a high ceiling, we had a low ceiling. And then we had a piece up there, and we'd say you were up in the. Not an attic, but you were up in the. But this here is a bed.
Yeah.
So if there was the granny in the house, the granny would sleep there. But my granny died the week I was born. She died on the 1st of May and I was born on the 12th of May, right? So, that's Anna. I used to sleep in that and Breeda with me. Before that was Gus and Michael, and when they got too tall, they were moved out into a bedroom. But we used to sleep in one of them. And then during the day, we had curtains, we had two doors.
Uh-huh.
And it'd be closed and you'd think it was a press. But at night time, you'd open it and you'd sleep in Ireland.
Show me. Show me what you want to show me.
I'm just have to you're looking at a mirror there. We had a...
О, вау, тут еще поросятка.
They are sleeping, very good.
I want to see it.
Again?
Корови. Ідемо дивитися на корови.
Ага, вона теж коли бачила. Діти, які корови.
Маленькі телятка. Дивися, ще одне маленьке телятко. Рожеве тільки. Там пташечки якісь. Ставочок. Дерево. Пташечки як співають. Пс-пс-пс. Лікаря будинок. Такі милі, манюсінькі, козенятка. Так, пост офіс. Thank you. Fancy version.
Two geese. Three. They're just a guard of the bells. And they're beautiful, the bluebells. They're bluebells, but they're white bells, not blue. This is a salmon fisherman's house.
Fisherman's? Oh. Будинок рибалки.
Two rooms. Living room.
Living room?
I remember this one. And the bedroom.
Yeah, that was a bedroom.
This is the bedroom. And the chest. If they were going to America, they'd store everything in the chest and bring the chest.
Mm-hmm.
I'm
sure they know that. Cool. Interesting.
See, there's the fishermen. For the fish.
Yeah.
Off their boats.
Oh, I didn't see.
Here.
For lobster. For lobster.
Well, they're saying salmon, I don't know.
But that lovely lobster. Classic. Oh. Привет. Привет.
Привет.
Ничего, зайка, мы сами сейчас подъедем. Мы ничего не пропустили. Чего тебе? Зараз. Дивись, тут ще якісь обладунки лицаря. Не тебе якраз костюм.
There in the corner, so you can have a look in there, just be careful.
Okay, thank you. Sweet home. Дянка.
Ну кто тут жив у цьому Sweet home?
Ну, Sweet home, да.
Зараз.
Ой, що це таке за Нептун? Здорово. Не поспішай. Ух ти!
Thank you. Bye.
No problem. Bye now.
Мисочки пасутся. Гуси, гуси, гуси. Яке воно дійсно old. Mm-hmm. It's Fisher's house too, maybe. Yeah?
Rather than because they're bored here.
I don't think you have to squeeze the clothes in the street to be like, if you can see them, it's going Oh, we had one of these. The iron for ironing your clothes.
No.
And you'd push it into the fire and heat it up, and when it was really hot.
Oh, in Ukraine we had the same.
Yeah. This is for what? Oh, this is for grating, isn't it?
Вау, тут ще маленькі дітки були. Колисочка.
My grandmother gave it to Mary Dorton. And my uncle had those dogs. Yeah.
Buffet. Америку приїхав. Можна подзвонити звідти, так?
Так.
Ага, зараз ми зайдемо в ресторан і запитаємо, чи можна до них подзвонити.
Thank you.